Well, check this out. A farmer in Menominee rescues a baby alpaca that fell into a badger hole. The one-week-old had been missing for 24 hours. The farmer is eventually able to lift the little one out. The reunion between the mom and baby just tugs at the heartstrings. Take a look at this. As the mama walks up to her, it's so cute. Now, Govin's Meats and Berries says they think the alpaca fell in the hole while rolling in the dirt.